गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, टुडे आई एम गोना टॉक अबाउट ओरिगामी। टिश्यू पेपर, इट इज़ ऑलवेज अराउंड अस, इजंट इट? एंड ऑल दिस स्टार्टेड फ्रॉम इट। आई वाज 6 इयर्स ओल्ड व्हेन आई वाज ट्रैवलिंग फ्रॉम बेंगलुरु टू बंडीपुर विद माय पेरेंट्स इन आर कार। जस्ट टू किल सम टाइम, आई ग्रैब्ड मेनी टिश्यू पेपर्स एंड स्टार्टेड टू रोल आउट लिटिल बॉल्स। इन नो टाइम आई हैड ऑलमोस्ट रोल्ड अराउंड 200 to 300 बॉल्स। माय मदर was very surprised to see me and the back seat covered in these tiny balls. She asked, "What will you do with them?" I innocently said, "I would make wonders." From that day, the question, "What will you do?" always stayed with me. Soon, I became very inquisitive towards paper crafts. On my 6th birthday, I received an origami craft book. At that time, it was too complex for me to understand it. In the isolation where everyone was forced to stay in their homes, I started to explore origami through the internet. Soon I became very inquisitive towards it, and I started to mess around with paper sometimes. Sometimes that messing around led to sensible models. It taught me that our mistakes lead us to inventions and discoveries. Basically, origami is a timeless craft that comes upon cultures and gives joy to many people around the world. It is more than just creating something. It is a practice of patience, precision, dedication, and skill. Turning a flat sheet of paper into a three-dimensional masterpiece. My idea is to promote this unique idea and create a platform where people can learn origami to their level of complexity and joy. Origami helped me become more productive in studies, sports, and more creative. It helped me improve my grades in the lockdown time, and become more creative. Let us remember the contribution of every fold as we look at the complex models folded by talented hands. I will show you some models I created on my own. This is a dragon I folded when I was 12 years old, and this is a rose which I folded right now. Like paper, we can too have a new face and we can evolve. Famous origamists like Satoshi Kamiya and Akira Yoshizawa became my idols. Origamist Robert J. Lang left his job at NASA just to understand the math used behind origami. Math is the base of origami, as it tells us how many grid partitions, the crease patterns we have to make. Origami is very versatile in use. It is used in aerospace engineering to make satellites, and in military stealth tools, as the complex patterns disrupt the radar cross field force and is used in stealth. My platform will also have a shop where we can buy affordable origami treated papers. My platform will also host interactive events, workshops, and live teaching sessions. You all must have folded an origami paper boat, haven't you? Doesn't it take you to your childhood time? With a true example, I can say that origami preserves good memories. I hope you all use origami in your life to make it better in some way. Thank you.